Loading away. This is race 8. G6winningformula.net.au over the 5.12. Thanks, Mercedes. Last of the evens being placed away. Green light goes on. Good support for number 7, Serendipity Gold, the late male. Ready now. Away in racing, dwelled at the start. Yappy Allen began quicker. In the centre, Big Rough, and on the inside was Redder, trying to push through with Serendipity Gold. It's tight racing to the first turn, but kicking up on the inside, Redder's got the lead. Serendipity Gold sees daylight, starts to peel to the outside to come at the leader. Behind those mollies, Wally's going underneath Big Rough. Then in turn behind those, we've got Yappy Allen at the tail end of the field was Rebel Ruth. In the meantime, still out in front, Redder's kicking strong. Down the outside, Serendipity Gold, but Redder beat Serendipity Gold. Third was Rebel Ruth late. Fourth, either Big Ruff or Yappy Allen. And the last one home, pulling up there at the catching pit area, was Molly's Wally, and the time was around 30 and 10. One will beat 7 and 5. 1-7-5. Redder just kept kicking from the inside. 30-11 was the time. One beat 7. The run home was 12.83. Third goes to 5, making ground late, Rebel Ruth.